Hello and welcome back. Today we're going to talk about management versus leadership. What is the difference between a leader and a manager? What do we understand about it? For me, a manager is a position in an organization where people are put into a hierarchy structure which shows that this person is higher than the other person. A manager is there to support the organization to develop things, to drive things into a certain direction, and doing this through delegation with their different teams step by step. So a lot of focus of a manager is controlling the outcome and controlling what's going on. On the opposite, there's a leader. A leader is not getting his or her authority through a position. They're basically getting the authority through the people that are following the leader. A leader is focusing on empowering the people around him or her and driving things through his inspiration, through the freedom and through delegation. A leader is delegating decision power. So when a leader is delegating something, then it's of course the task in itself, but it's also delegating the power of deciding what it should be. So it's not just the task and the execution of the task, it's also the understanding of what is needed to be done and giving the authority for the person who is getting it to decide on their own what is right and what is wrong inside a framework. So what do you believe? What is a leader and what is the difference between a leader and a manager? Please let me know in the comment sections below and see you next time.